Ciao from Italia. Here's a project I worked on to update an antique china hutch. The cabinet was in good condition, but the back panel had very old paper that was peeling off. So I started the project by removing it altogether. Materials that you need are upholstery fabric with the pattern of your choice, spray glue, adhesive paste, and pieces of plywood at least an eighth of an inch thin. All right, so the basic idea is to spray glue the fabric onto the piece of wood. You can see it's a very thin layer, it's cut specifically for the size of the two panels here on the back of the hutch. And then once the fabric is glued onto the piece of wood, we can attach the wood panel onto the back of the china hutch, giving it a brand new look. Cut the fabric to the size of the plywood panel, leaving at least a 2-inch border all the way around. This will be folded back later. Once the fabric is cut down to size, we can go ahead and use our spray glue and cover the entire wood panel. Once the front of the panel is glued down, go ahead and spray the back, and then the excess fabric can be folded back, just like that. You won't see this part because it'll be hidden, obviously attached to the back of the hutch. Alright, so now what we basically did is we laid the hutch flat on the ground so that we can go ahead and glue the panel onto the back of the hutch, and then we can put a weight on it so that the glue actually sticks. If it's vertical, it's actually more difficult to do. So this is kind of an easy way out. We'll just wait for the glue to dry and then we'll stand it back up. Cover the back of the plywood with adhesive, making sure all areas have good contact.
Francesco, mm-hmm. che pensa di progetti qui?
Bello.
È bello, eh?
Mm-hmm. Dillo in inglese.
L'ultimo.
You like it?
Yes, I do.
Yes.
Yes.
Okay. E dopo, we lift it up, no?
Ma non sto capendo niente.
And we put it there.
Che dico?
Dove è tuo papà e tua mamma? Dove sono? Ah, qui. They are hiding from us. Right
yes.
There. This is Daniela, this is Fabio.
Hi.
They are the homeowners.
Not this, you're not at foot.
They are the homeowners, yes.
No.
So what do you think of the project?
We like it a lot.
Yes.
We look like shit, the project looks good.
Don't say bad words. What did you think of the hutch before? Tell me what your feelings were before.
Before, I think that the back was old fashioned,
right.
And there was only paper on top, so I prefer to have cloth on top now, I mean,
right.
And that's it.
Because you like more of a rustic,
yes, I like
country,
it.
Country look, right?
Yeah.
A little bit
the
country,
rustic
a little bit modern.
Country, yeah.
Okay, va bene. You approve? Tu approvi?
Va bene.
Okay.
Very, very good.
Oh, grazie. All right, so we'll see the finished product later. Ciao, ciao.
So here is the hutch with the panels already inserted. Looks really good. Now all that's missing are the shelves.
The shelves were painted white for contrast, and the cabinet was merchandised with all of Daniela and Fabio's collectibles and glassware. A bit of the old, a bit of the new, gives this china hutch an updated style.